wasn't quite worth that, but there you go. This next track is about a gambling man. It's called Someone Else's Gun.